Rick Way is his name. Don't judge about it.